So what are the structures that are created by this stress and strain? We've already talked about the mountains, right? The entire mountain. But let's dive into a smaller scale to talk about really what's happening due to stress and strain on a smaller scale, right? Well, we're creating faults, right? So faults are cracks in Earth's crust or fractures in the brittle rock of Earth's crust that allow displacement on either side. So the blocks, the fault blocks on either side of that fault, they're gonna be able to move up or move down, move left, move right. Okay. Remember that the hanging wall, that's the block on the top of the fault. The foot wall is the block on the bottom of the fault. And when geologists describe faults, they use words like strike and dip. So strike, that's the direction of the line formed by the intersection of the fault with Earth's surface, right? So that means if you found a fault and you were to walk along the fault on the surface, along that line, you would be walking along the strike. And we describe that strike using azimuth degrees, right? So we could say 125 degrees from north, that's to the southeast. So that's the strike, where or how the fault intersects Earth's surface, the line that we can see on Earth's surface. Now the dip, that's the part that is below Earth's surface. That's the angle of the fault, right? Below the horizontal plane. If it's dipping just a little bit, just barely below the surface, then the dip is going to be very small. If it's really dipping, right, that fault's really steep beneath Earth's surface, then the dip is going to be large. It's going to be near 90 degrees. And remember, this should be a refresher, right? Normal faults, those are caused by tensional stress when the hanging wall falls down relative to the foot wall. Reverse faults caused by compressional stress are formed when the hanging wall moves up relative to the foot wall. And again, the transform fault, that is when there is shear stress creating a right lateral or left lateral fault, right? Nothing moving up, nothing moving down, they're just moving right or left.